chocolate.
É isso aí.
As a father pities his children, so the Lord pities those who fear him. For he knows our frame, He remembers that we are dust. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and God of all comfort, who comforts us in all affliction. To this end, Christ died and lived again, that he might be Lord both of the living and of the dead. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love. He will not always accuse, nor will he keep his anger forever. He does not deal with us according to our sins, nor repay us according to our iniquities. For as the heavens are high above the earth, so great is his steadfast love towards those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far he removes our transgressions from us. As a father has compassion for his children, so the Lord has compassion for those who fear him. For he knows how we are made. He remembers that we are dust. Excuse me, would you mind just moving out of the way while we do the committal? Thank you. Since the earthly life of Jones Osei Abebrese has come to an end,
Johnson!
We commit his body
Johnson!
To be buried. Earth to earth,
Johnson!
Ashes to ashes,
Johnson!
Dust to dust, in sure and
Johnson!
Certain of the resurrection to eternal life.
Johnson!
Through our Lord Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever
Johnson!
And ever. Amen. Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord, for they rest from their labours. Father of all, we pray for those whom we love but see no longer. Grant them your peace, let light perpetual shine upon them, and in your loving wisdom and almighty power, work in them the good purpose of your perfect will. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Bring us, Lord our God, at our last awakening, into the house and gate of heaven, to enter into that gate and dwell in that house, where there shall be no darkness nor dazzling, but one equal light, no noise nor silence, but one equal music, no fears nor hopes, but one equal possession, no ends nor beginnings, but one equal eternity, habitation of your glory and dominion, world without end. God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the world peace, and to us and all the faithful, life everlasting. And the blessing of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you, now and always. Amen.
Amen.
Now there is some earth in the pot there, if members of the family would like to put some earth into the grave, they're invited to do so.
Oh, my God.
wo fa si ajo pe du ni o wo ko wo ko o ha wa mania wa titi ni nyina la
Father of mercies and God of all comfort, you have made nothing in vain, and you love all that you have made. Look in mercy on your bereaved servants and help them by your grace to find in you their refuge and strength. Amen.
Your memory lives on, your memory still lives on. Coco that D, what it? Coco that D. I'm in for God, I'm in for God.
We're ready, we'll make our way back towards the limousine just so you can watch the gentleman fill the grave in and then you can come back over and have as much time as you need. Yeah, we can dress the grave. So if we start making our way back towards the limousine for me,
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm not sure if you're going to make it. COVID. Oh. Anyway, let's catch up before you.
And your mom's house. And Joyce's house.
Your Bluetooth account.
Oh,
yeah. Pair that. Yeah, pair that. Yeah.
What's the name of your device?
I'm going to take the check. Attention, they are ready, so you can come and put the wreaths on the grave, please. Sorry, they are ready for you, okay?
This is from Mrs. Olga.
What a good show. Joseph Riegs, the brothers. This is from the in-laws, Francis and Daniel Osei. Thank you, thanks. This is from Friends of Jones from Southwestern Railway.
Thank you.